Okay. Welcome to the next part in this walkthrough of Place of Phantasia Narikiri Dungeon for the Game Boy Color. Last time we were actually, we can see here in our tiles. That's not our tiles. Stuff. This is the titles that we get for defeating each summon spirit, which is the main objective in this game. So we have defeated Ifrit, the fire summon spirit, Sylph, the wind spirit, Undini, the water spirit, Gnome, the earth spirit, and Maxwell, the summon spirit of, how to say, like every element, like matter itself. And we have Arch, which was one of the first bosses, who is not a summon spirit, but she was one of the six important characters in Tales of Phantasia, the Eternal Heroes. And we have some titles for some side quests we did earlier. So, after meeting Kress, one of the Eternal Heroes, he told us to go to the what is it? I wanted the exact word. It's demonic Tower of the Devil. Tower of Devil. So we just arrived in here. And we found this treasure chest, which has a scroll inside, and says the angler costume, how to make it, with Chef plus the hunter outfit. You can get it that way. So we're looking for the next summon spirit. So I am a knight. You can see Mel is super powerful now. Plus her outfit, sorceress. She's about to master it. She has custom points, 308 out of 360, and she will be mastering it. And Spencer for Dio. Okay, so we wanna grind a little bit while we investigate this tower. We'll just kill these enemies real quick. As you can see, Mel has pretty low HP. I don't like that much. So we can watch, well, take a look at the map. Okay. Eat out. You're dead. Oh, I was about to fall into a trap. You can see those tiles, which seem like crystal or shiny tiles of floor. They are traps. They will hurt us. I think we did it. Yes, now did master her outfits. Leo probably learned something new. Whee! Black gummy, that's one of the best gummies until now. I'm pretty happy I got it. I should put some food in my bag. As you can see, I'm using apples. You can see the quantity on the right bottom corner. And I am putting them in my bag. So I can regenerate HP while I walk. She is powerful. She's a sorceress after all. I've already been there. Bastion. So we're killing it. Just hope I get to the stairs. Soon. Okay, come on. She reminds me of those Goombas inside boots in Super Mario Bros. 3 for the NES. There we go. Stairs. At it. It seems like it has a face, right? Alrighty. Yellow. We're just monitoring our HP so we don't die. And we're gonna heal ourselves because we're pretty... Two of those for me. You know, these enemies aren't that evil-like, you know, like devil. Oh, I don't want to go in there. That black pop could be a little bit devilish. But this Bastion thing? I don't think so. Woo. The Boggle, more or less, he has a mask, sort of. See if he's real bad. There you go. Needs a little bit of technical points. Oh, a lot, I would say. Vulture. Seems like he had a very British accent. he would say a vulture. I was so close. Okay, 5th floor out of 17. A vulture and an owl. That's very devilish. Attack now. And we got a yellow gummy out of it. You're only one. You dick. Death again. Got an egg. And that's about it. We can go to the next floor. So we can figure it out. Which summon spirit lies within this devil tower. We could change an outfit, but we're not gonna do that. Purple gummy, so we're gonna use it for Mel, probably. Gal, always good for us. Oak root. This is a tree of death. Or from hell, or... Oh, look at it. This lice or lice enemy could be more devilish. But he's dead. Sorry, bro. I think we're doing good. We're not dying. But it's not like we're winning that easily. Apple. Ringo. In Japanese. Come on and vulture. Both dead. Which level are we? 21. Purple gummy again. Take it. Also about to make a mistake and use it for deal. Just checking if we have any treasure chests around. How about 3? That was a great decision. Both dead. Okay, I don't think we're gonna find anything else. So let's kill this Kamon guy. Go to the next floor. Oh wait. Black bar. He reminds me of this, if you ever played Resident Evil Dead Aim. We have this special type of hunter, who has lots of eyes, and is like a black frog. So it's similar to this black frog. I don't remember seeing that enemy in any other Tales games. Oh. Was it blue? you have some kuru. Some gal, always good. Gummy. Gal. This guy. Buckle. Oh, how about that? Great, so kuru. I don't know how is this possible. How is kuru having more experience than I do? I don't know. But let's cure ourselves a little bit. I did go up a little. White gummy, that's great. Bastion. Dead again. Okay, so... oh yes. This is a great floor, we have... at least... 7? Treasure chest, which is pretty good for a floor. Should I remind you that every dungeon in this Tales game is randomly created? So it's gonna be different every time you re-enter it, and of course the first time you ever did it. Do it. Which floor are we? 9. Have anything in my bag or anymore. I don't know why I like 9s. It's not precise to 10, probably. Goodbye, owl. Some gummies. Which are gold gels in the Tales here in North America. Well, North America, but America as a whole. It's great to know that the music is the same. That's the original Tales of Phantasia. You have very little pieces of music which are different. Another egg. We encounter the stairs very soon. Question is, should I be a greedy pig and want more chests? Or should I just get into the next floor? I guess I will go to the next floor. We're closer to the top. Another changing room, which I don't need. Oh, a bone knight! Looks rather scary, but he's dead now. Okay, lace and bubble. No, no, she's tough. She just kills and kills with her sorcerer type of way. Fuck off. Don't dip again. Sorry guys. One vulture, you're dead, my friend. Next to the stairs, let's see if there's any other chests. A bone knight. Wow. That was killing. Thank you, Mel. You're the best. That's why you get some healing. No, I do get some healing. You're on fire now. Healing spree. Okay. Next floor. Which is 13. We're almost there, guys. Four more. Well, two more to be precise. Because, as you remember, in these dungeons, the last floor is where the boss is. So that doesn't count. One floor before is like the save room and changing room. Or if you want to change your outfit. Or and save your game, of course. I'm telling you, she's... I want to be scared of Mel. Oh, look at this nightcap. She might be dead. What? If there's anyone in there, I think my chat was a little bit blocked. What was it? I forgot. Perfect. Okay. We're getting better. We're grinding, we're healing, we're getting more gummies. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna get hit just to know what's on the other side. Everybody's dead, everybody's dead. I need to heal again. I can't believe how Kuro doesn't get any hit. Probably because he's on the back. Oh, good thing I did this. Okay. Oh, sure. Okay, there are the stairs. Let's just hope we are prepared for this summon spirit. I don't know if we're gonna make it. I think we are. It's always exciting. I don't know if I'm gonna die or not. For the sake of the stream, I would be very happy not to die. Here we go now. I always can trust you. Not getting that much guns. And I just said that, that's we're getting different ones, that's for sure. $600 damage, $653. Go back to experience. Call knight. Or male. Right. Cool. It's like a spider but a bug. Well, obviously a spider is a bug, but it also reminds me, because of the legs, those bombs we use at Zelda the Twilight Princess, the ones who talk, who walk. Yes. Like that. That's Yan. I haven't been paying much attention at what are the moves Mel that Mel is using, but they appear to be different, and all of them kill every enemy. We're in the last floor before getting to the changing room. So let's try and get the more chests we can. Black gum, good. Cheese man. I hear nothing. We're good to go. Just gotta kill Mel. Woo! Okay. So this is what we are right now. We're wearing a fencer outfit, which is, if you play this, you can see that it is the best combination out of the squire outfit, which you can make like summing up squire with squire, and then you would get a knight and so on. So this is like the fourth phase. And for the sorcerer, it's the same for the mage. So we basically have the very good outfits. So let's hope we don't die. I'm gonna try to go like this. Let's do this. So here it says, well, this is the final floor. You can see the bad thing, the gargoyles, they will. And we have this blue thing with like two moblins, and I would say it has wings and a tail and a boomerang on its head. So it says, "Kekekeke, I am called Gremlin Lair. For the old spirit, oh how irritating. Well then, I will teach you about the heart of evil. Huh?
You don't need it?
No, no. It's the rule. Let's go. Rock him out. Let's see how much damage it does. And it has to be male. Oh, 17. Okay, it's been a while since I played. So I am not having my best reaction. Okay, let's do Koma's hand. Explode. So that's explode. I didn't fail. Take that, the Gremlin Lair. So now he seems pretty different. We can see that he's a bit rock-alike and has two little... how can you say that? Like, little frogs. I don't know the exact word in English. But you know what I mean. Body blow. We got a monitor Mel. She's the one I am afraid of. She always dies, actually. Close the... that. Okay, 143 is not that much. Okay, we got attack of course. Let's try this. I don't know what this is. I like it. Please don't die, male. Okay, apparently she has pretty good defense, or we're getting pretty lucky. Okay, Kuro, I need you to heal me. And then heal you. Okay, explode again. You're the best, Mel. Koga-san, this is my last. Move. So I won't have any take-up points. Firestorm. Oh, this is Firestorm, okay. We didn't see this before. Oh, I was too slow. I was gonna give myself some technical points. But I guess I'll do it myself. Dummy! Okay, please don't die. Good. Double rock mount? What is wrong with you? Gremlin Lair, you hate me. Ooh! That was close. I need everybody to heal themselves. Good. And you... ooh, it's a yellow. That's on me. That's on you. Kuro, please. No. I'm telling you, this is not as easy as it seems. Well, Oh, okay. So he did. Oh, no, didn't have any magic. Did tell Kuru to give a purple gummy to Mel, but maybe I was wrong. Okay, so Gremlin Lair says, "Heart of evil, evil itself isn't an evil, because if you don't understand the bad thing, you won't understand the good thing either, is it? Good and evil are separate things. They are front and back. In other words, it's how or what you will do. I am only a bad side." I guess that's like a laughing thing from this frog guy. So we have played the Arcana card. The Tower. So, Dio. Father, as you remember, they ask you at the beginning of the game if you want to be a man or a woman. So I chose a man, so they call us, the player, father. That's why he says that. "I broke the flower spot that Mel was growing. So our options are, apologize sincerely, surely she will understand. Buy the same thing and replace it. She will surely cry, make it a Kururu's fool. Maybe we can fix it. Do you want to try?" So we have those four options. I would say, I would try to fix it, because that doesn't involve money. And we're being honest, because we broke it by accident, I would say. I am the dreamy guy now. So, Mel, so we said that's right. No, all right, let's try a little. Then Mel says, "What is the worst thing? Break a promise, telling a lie, swearing, or exposing a secret. What's worst, right?" I think exposing the secret. Because that's something you would do on purpose. I say the same. What? What is this Tanuki helmet bell guy doing here? So he's a man, apparently. He says, "You fools. Existence of human itself is the evil. If you don't like evil, then stop being a human." And we're going like, okay. Just now, who was that? He was wearing a strange mask. bell mask. That voice seems familiar from somewhere. That's... anyway. A spirit is waiting at the ancient ruin. So let's go. We already did this bit. As you can see, there's a star on the left of the title of the dungeon, which this was the Maxwell one. This was the Gremlin Lair. So we're going up there. I am pursuing the sun. I am an eternal adventurer. Stop the time. The door of light. Now open. That was pretty obedient. The door is open. Okay. So, as always, we have a chest. Here, which says a scroll is inside. The illustration of how to make the Odoriko costume. It's a model plus the Tosoku. I promise that I would like to have a better memories so I can remember what they mean. I have to look for it. Well, let's do it. Let us hope being an dispenser and our sorceress, which was pretty good, I guess, against Gremlin Lair. Okay, this is more devilish than the ones at the Devil Tower. I'm gonna be careful, because I don't know which ones are drops. I don't like shady guys. Explosion for you. Hey, Kuro, you leveled up. Okay. Pink gummy. Pink gummy again. Okay, the traps are very evident in this dungeon. I leveled up again. These are the stairs, which... oh look, that's a trap. I'll just show you what happens. And I take lots of damage. Look, 21. But that's why we're playing an emulator. To go back in time. This puppet is creepy, bro. Oh. Which puppet isn't, right? Merman. It's like a mermaid. But his head is like a fish. Swords, which are very common in the Tales series, so nothing surprising there. Let's try to go down here. You die, evil fish guy. Yellow gummy. Kinda sad, good. Wait a minute. Okay. Where was I? At the beginning. Red gummy. 150 gal. Oh look! So we're at Thor. Yeah, this seems like it. If you did play Tales of Phantasia, the first one, you will remember that Thor, the city of Thor, was all about technology and stuff. And there are robots in there, so that's why we have these bots as enemies. See what summon spirit we have here, because and Thor is all about electricity. Electricity, right? So could it be the summon spirit of electricity? Technology? A robot. Mel is about to die. Woohoo! No. I was scared, I swear. That's the bad thing about having so low HP, Mel. You make me suffer. Green, purple. Use the purple to restore some of the TP for Mel. Even though it's good to fight, so I can grind and level up. I'm not that much of a fan. Maybe I should assign my attacks now. I don't know why I haven't been done. Ranking, that seems like a good move. I'm gonna use it now. Our next art fight. Okay, so how it is? Like this. There we go. Ranking for you. Yeah, the thing is, so I'm playing real fast. I wasn't using my technical points. So now I have signed them, so I can use them. Kill them faster, avoid a little bit more damage. Even though Mel is super OP. But look, I am getting damage. I think this might be very hard for me to succeed. Well, I'll try to stand for you. Should I go? I will try. Apple, not worth it. Just demon fangs. So I don't waste that much. Okay, we're here. Oh. Dang. There we go, closer for you. Oh, one floor less than the other one. That's good news. Okay, wish me luck. Because I don't want to die with this new summon spirit. Okay. Purple for you. Green for you and green for me. Oh, good thing I did use a green one. Pink. Okay, left. There we go. Take that. You shady pieces of guys. Jinken. This is like the closest thing you can do to feel in a Tails game. You know, where you assign your sorry, I'm not very good with this testing. You assign your techniques to shortcuts. That's what I did. I don't know why I didn't do it before. What's in here? Purple. For you. No. You deserve it. A Jinken. Yeah. I'm very tempted to go right now for the stairs. Well, not stairs, like teleporter.
I don't think I
want to change our outfits right now. How many floors? Okay, 5 floors. Heal myself. Yeah. Maybe I should buy some gummies later. Sorry for the dogs. Oh, look at this triangle pyramids or something. It says like, this is very... what on earth is it? What it says here. So apparently we cannot do anything with them for now. But let's keep on going. We're gonna still find these, and we're just gonna see the same thing. Same legends. Let's kill some robots now. Yes, Mel, you're the best. Fanair. Regenerate a bit of HP. This puppet man, you're a weirdo, bro. Okay. would like to get some more chests, very well. No, but not food, I want zombies. Okay, 50 golden, 50 golden. You're the best. Okay, which floor?
It's 11.
I think we can. Okay. The only bad thing about the shortcuts is that you cannot choose, as far as I know, which enemy to attack. So you have to choose like this if you want to attack the enemy in the back, for example. So, yeah. She's there. I think I need to heal a little bit. Dying. Oh no, that's a no-go for me. Well, they are not dying, why? Okay, Mel, you need immediate technical points. Me. So cool a little bit. Green gummy. Mel died! Why did you do that to me? Oh my god, I don't know what I saved. I don't care. We're not letting her die. It's too much for me to bear. Let's do her. Okay, come here. Oh my god, why? She's staying really fast. Oh, I'm scared of the boss. Let me. We gotta heal her and me. Okay, we have 3 floors left. Ooh. That's a spirit deal. We gotta fight for Mel. That Hellcat, I don't think I like it. I don't think that was as bad. Where are the stairs here? Good. attack and attack and attack. Hold up, I love you. She's trouble. I bet she is. Okay, the next one would be the last floor. Maybe I can try. More gummies, that would be good for me. A life bottle, maybe. There we go. All of them. What happened to you, Kuru? He seems to be like those Bastian things, or I don't remember the name very well, but you know what I mean. And I don't like them. Okay, I am close to dying again. Oh, I did level up. Level 24. So it's not that bad, maybe we have a chance. Beating the summon spirit. Can't believe it. Just got a big gummy, right? The only thing I got. All in there, that's good. For me, so for now, for final floor, no, it's not that hard, but I am really scared for failing you guys. I don't want to be dying in this battle. And what I mean by dying is that I don't like anyone dying. Not Mel, not Kuro, not me. Oh shit, huh? Now Mel is level 24. Which is good. For you. I think that might be... There you go. Take that. Scary puppet. I don't know if my... something is wrong with the channel, maybe? I don't know. Is to defeat this summon spirit. With any of our party members dying. Can we do it? Let's find out. Before going out. No, not out. Up. I wanna heal. Entirely. Oh. Let's just hope. Have the best of luck. This is the final floor. And who do we have here? A phoenix. Which is called Aska. And it says, I am the spirit of light. Asuka. Which is translated to Aska here in America. I understand your intention. By defeating me, fulfill your objective. do it. Raid. Okay. I'm gonna give it my all. From the start. Let's see what happens. What's that, Kuru? You're failing me. What's this? 256. God burn. That doesn't seem... Oh! Very nice. Thank you, Jerry. I'm gonna try. What?
You didn't come there.
Just saw it. Thank you. Okay, we're dying. Take that, Aska. God bird. Mel, you're a tough girl. You can do it. Yes. Okay, that's better than 90. This is my last white gummy. So I don't want me to be dying. You can do it, Mel. Armor, that's awesome. He's my best. Again. And Kuru, I want you to give Mel to be. He's gonna need it. Yeah! Yo! Y llego al mero rolón. Sí tengo miedo, Andrew. Se murió Kuru ahorita en lo que veía. Pero mira. Vamos a intentar sobrevivir esta batalla. Oh, I did stuck in Spanish, I'm sorry. Ooh-wee. That was close. Okay, let's... You heal yourself, please. There you go. And we gotta heal Mel. No! I died. Okay. This is my last chance. If I don't make it... Aska, you're tough. What happened there? I didn't use my life bottle, did I? I didn't see what happened there. Okay, Mel, so you gotta... I have no... Okay, I have to heal myself. That's the only thing I can do. then I'm gonna try and have some magic. Please don't die. Still, this would be so sad. Like, who wins with all of my party members dead? I wouldn't be happy even. Not bad. Well, I guess that counts. So, Aska says, this is from me, the heart of challenging. By believing in your potential, and when you tried hard without giving up, I did. It will increase the possibility and it will come true. The light of the future is with you. I obtained the Arcana card for the sun. Aska. Okay, so as you, well, if you saw the other parts of the walkthrough, you could see that twice in my final battles, Mel was the one who died. Now she saved us. She's a real good girl. Okay, so Dio started to talk. Father, what should I do to become strong? One, train the body. Use strong one, or strong mind is important. So he wasn't very specific of what he wanted to become strong at, but I say strong mind is important because my boy Shanti says it. He says, that's right, physical strength is not the only strength. So now it's Mel's turn. She says, what do you think about the hard-working people? I want to cheer them up by saying go for it. Result must come out, even if you try hard. I like the people who try hard. Or, I should try hard to do something too. I don't know. Okay, I say two. Result must come out even if you try hard. Oh, she didn't like it, apparently. I am mean. I really don't get these things. Now, you can access to the Tower of 12 Constellations. Yay! So let's go out. And there we have it. The tower. And I think we're gonna get until there for this stream. It's been a while. And for the next stream, I think I need some grinding, because as you could see, it was tough to beat Aska this time. So whatever awaits in the Tower of 12 Constellations must be tough. So let me go get the beer.
you know?
Mexican animal who's here, and it's called Sugoi.
Sugoi,
which means something amazed. And then it is a hybrid beer, 5% alcohol, from the beer brewery Water Monster. I don't know the ingredients in English, I'm sorry. But this might be bad for your health. I do. Oh yes, no?
Oh yes, no.
Okay, so we're gonna look at the color. So it's pretty yellowish, blondish.
What type of beer?
Hybrid beer. It has honey of a plant called maguey, ginger, lemon tea, and two levaduras.
Okay. So it's weird that it doesn't have like a lot of foam or any of it. I don't know why, but it's pretty clear and then smells
just fine. Yeah, I guess because of the
tea. Okay, so cheers
to that. Thank you, Andrew, for being here.
Cheers,
Andrew. All of you who are watching, we did suffer.
Happy holidays.
Uh-huh.
It's actually pretty darn good.
It's pretty lemonish.
Easy, Andrew. Bye, buddies.
We love you.
Bye, Andrew.
Pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Not.
What'd you say about the? It was maguey. Maguey's honey.
Okay. You know, it's
really good.
It is. It seems to be light, but it is high percentage in alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
Like
that's good.
Yeah.
So it's good because
get drunk.
It's not. It's not like the alcohol is not strong in the taste of the beer.
Yeah, but it is in the core of it.
Mm-hmm. And it's kind of smoky, I don't know how to say it. Like it's, yeah, it's like the citric, there's a lemon, there's a honey, but it kind of smells and tastes a little smoky.
I guess
smoky.
You could say you're amazed when you taste it.
Sugoi! Sugoi!
So that was the best of it. I didn't like the ending, but we did. So tune in for the next part of details where we're getting to the Constellation Tower. Be safe. Protect yourself.
Now more than ever, protect yourself.